one of the greatest mistakes of my life, not to have plunged in immediately, pushing this business of uranium and making a weapon and so on. But I was convinced that Europe would never be at peace until it was governed by one country or had one government. And this would never happen from any other source than the biggest of them, Germany. And terrible as Hitler was, I couldn't think of any other outcome for that would ensure the future of Europe. So I was set to go on with understanding physics.